guys, Kirby here. Welcome to another video. Today, as the title suggests, we're doing the two videos in one. Ugh. I've been waiting to do this for a long time, and since it's my 52 video special, I might as well do two videos in one. So that was the first reason I'm doing it. The second reason was one of my subscribers was disliking my videos, all of them, and well, when I finally found who it was none other than RandomsTV. Yes, you may know him from, well, Pixelmon and, well, stuff, and RandomsTV, if you're watching, well, you're gonna see the best video you've ever saw in your entire life. We're doing one episode of MC Wonders and another video of mini games on, well, a server that has mini games, so like Mineplex. So, RandomsTV, prepare to see the best video you've ever seen. Anyway, let's get to it. Okay, this is the second episode of the second episode of MC Wonders. If you haven't seen the first one, well, go check it out. It's great. And, how do I adjust the cat? Okay. What we're doing in this episode is, well, getting a wife. So let's get the, where is it? Ah, here it is. Okay. And female villager. Engagement ring, wedding ring, diamonds. Okay. Multiplayer. Okay. Let's spawn her in the house. Here you are. Where's my villager editor? Okay, here we are. Villager editor. Let's change her into, yeah, that's good. Mood, not depressed. Okay, fine, happy, cheerful. This one. Yeah, and her name will be, what will be her name? Let's do random. Dora, that, Robin, Sarah, Ashley. Ashley, that's good. That's good name. Okay. Hello, Ashley. Here, take my diamonds. There we go. Okay. And engagement ring. To give you an engagement ring and then you fall asleep. Ugh. Guess it's only 6 o'clock. Okay, engagement ring. There you go. Now, gift. There we go. Okay. Friends now. Diamonds. I mean, villager editor. Why are you cranky? Friendly. No, we don't want to do that. Here we go. Okay. Hello, wife Ashley. Okay, wait. Let me put the emergency diamonds and the emergency villager editor. Don't need that. Okay. Now we're gonna have a kid. Go. It's a boy! I'm gonna call it, there. Now, give me him. Okay. Oh, yeah, since I'm the king of, the town, Kirbyton. Yes, I thought of that name. Well, I just thinking. So, put the crown on. Now we need another crown for... There we go. Inventory. Crown. Okay, now let's go to space. Let's go to space now. So, we need... Well, stuff. Wow, chocolate roll. I would love to eat that in real life. So we need oxygen. We're not going in survival. I just want to, be suited for it. Let's get, I was off, I customized the space. So I did that flag. I'm not really that good of a designer, but, well, it's good. Let's just get rid of that. Okay, come on. Why aren't you getting rid of it? Oh, yeah. Yeah, just paint over it. There we go. Okay. That's good. The team color is pink, and it's named the Kirby Space Program. So, once we get some special guests, I'll add him in. I didn't just say him. Ashley, why aren't you in the house? Why aren't you in the house? Go in the house. Oh, it's because I have a one door. Move out the way so I can open the door so you can get in. Okay. Oh, come on. Now you're stuck in the corner. Oh, stay. You don't want to get burnt. Well, okay. Got the, we need a mask, obviously. And that. Okay, that's the important stuff done. Oh, throw it. And the next thing is, thing so we can hear sound. Also, sound on mine. Let me just, do it there. Okay, now there it is. Okay, so... We need the, what do we need? That thing where you can hear sound in, space. It's like that, but, not a oxygen collector. Oh, we need a flag. Frequency monitor. So this is it. Let me go in survival. Survival. Chat show. And survival. Survival. Okay. Now, that one. Put everything on. Okay. So, let me go back in creative. Game over one. And yes, we're going to take the baby to space. And, let's get... No, that's a magenta one. Here we go. Okay. So, let's put the baby in it. Just so we know where the baby is. Okay. Can we put the big backpack on? Aw, we can't. No, that would be a really cool feature. Anyway, we'll keep it there, just so I don't lose it. So, we need a T3 rocket that is pre-fueled. So we need a pad. Okay, rocket pad. I'll just get 64, just in case. And there's a pad. I'm gonna burn that sheep doesn't move out of the way. I'm dangerously close. Don't want to burn my wife. Sheep, you better get away. Well, thanks, sheep. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! We are blasting off! Woohoo! To the moon we go! Let me look at my world. No, it's just a... Ugh. It's just a square. I like the other one. In the second update, last update, where you could actually see, it, okay, so we need to go to the overworld, zoom into it. Come on. Thank you. Okay, the moon. So, let's land. I don't need to hold down. I can crash because I'm in creative. Whoa, we're falling. I can see it. Ah! We crashed. That's okay. Okay, here we are. The moon. First Kirby to, well, go on the moon. Didn't you used to leave steps? Oh. I remember on the real moon, in real life, you can still see, the astronaut's steps, I think. Anyway, the Kirby space program has officially been on the moon. And officially going to be on Mars too, and the asteroids. Oh, I really wanted to go to the asteroids, so let's go to it then. I mean, let's check out the moon. Cool, cool. But not too cool. I mean, yeah, really not. It's really not cool. Anyway, let me get one of the blocks from the accident. Let's just call it that. That big explosion and accident. We don't need to count down again. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lift off! Woohoo! And the flag of the Kirby Space Program will always live there. My baby is ready to grow, so we better go back to the overworld before I go to the asteroids. And also, oh no, I had to take care of another baby. Okay, so where is that? There. Okay, so launch. Ugh. Okay, here we are. I can see our house on the mini-map. I better get my baby out of my backpack. Baby, backpack, give the baby. Okay, baby Joe. Well, I think I call him Joe, anyway. I'll check. Hello, what's your name? Ashley. Ready to come in the house? Ronald, right now. Why are you sweaty? Come on. It's house time. It's house time. Come on, it's house time. Why am I speaking so slow? And also, where is my hand? I can't see it. I can see my hand when I punch, but... Oh. There we go. Now go in the house. Thank you. Now, Ashley is following you. She will not. Go to bed. Come on. Go to bed. Not going to get any sleep then. Well, she might. Good morning, Ashley. Now let's have our baby boy. He's dying. Come on, get up. Get out, get out. Woo! You nearly died. Even when you were... Where are you going, Ashley? Ashley. Ashley. No, don't you dare. Who are you called? Oh, son Joe. Okay. Joe with red hair. Did she just lock us out? Okay. Follow me. And go. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Not yet. Aww. Okay. Stay. Come on. Oh, I forgot about one of the, things. A whistle. Ah, that's the best thing about that mod. Now, here you are. Now, stay. Sit on the sofa and go watch TV. Go watch He-Man for a while. I mean, Nyan Cat. Watch Nyan Cat for a while. There we go. Let's, I'm sorry, Joe, that I stored you in my backpack when I went up to moon. So, yeah, I'm going to the moon again. So, oh no, I accidentally whistled. Okay, bye, Ashley and Joe. Give me that stuff. Thanks. Okay. We're going to the asteroids this time. Actually, no we're not. That rocket can go up to space by itself. Let's just see it going up to space without anyone in it. Bye, rocket. You know there's no one in it, right? No, you know that, right? You know that, right? I don't think he knows it. Okay, that was the part one of the two video specials. So thank you for watching. Please like and see you in the next second part of this video. Here we are, guys, the second part of two videos in one. So this is Mindplex. If you haven't watched my other videos, go check them out. If you just skip if you skipped to part two, well, shame on you. Go watch part one. But if you haven't, then stay here right now. Okay. So, we're going to play multiple games that we have played before. So, one that is my favourite first, because I get to choose. You can't, obviously. Because you can't just come in and say, I want that, I want this. Anyway, we're playing Dragons, my favourite. My favourite in all of the minigames. I do like paintball. But, well, I want this one first, because it's my choice. And, well, people join very quickly on this, because... Hey, Link, hello, bye, Link. Hi, Jelly Beans. She really doesn't know I'm recording. Well... Jellybean, if you're subscribed to me, hello. Well, you're probably not, so, I want to take that. Ugh. There we go. Okay. For some reason, when I do that, I just get stuck. And then when I do that, I just... Well, I don't think it's a very good idea to be on that side. So... Well, bye-bye, Emerald. You had a good run. Also, how did they get on that tree? Probably park onto that tree in that tree. And, I don't know. Oh, a sweet tooth. Ow! Oh, no, it was Jelly Bean who. Okay. Go, Link! Go, Link! There, Steve. Cool pancake. Once I get another emerald, I'll destroy that bridge. No need to. Oh, no need to! Whoever was on that island, well, ow. Not looking where I'm going. That's the most important part. So, we need... Whoever's there gonna die! Or probably gonna die anyway. Ah! Oh! Oh! Ouch! Really hurt. Okay. Once I get another emerald. Okay. Just stay in the corner. Stay in the corner. Like, I went. Anyway. Oops. Okay. There. Get an emerald! Thanks. Darn it. Oh, no. It killed someone, but it definitely didn't kill me. Did I just hit one of the dragons? Ah, no! Okay. This is my last chance. If the dragons destroyed this island, well then, well, I'm dead meat. Get away, magic sparkle. Oh no. Dragons like, they love sparkles. Hey, I've seen awesome nests before. Well. Okay. I'm in. Okay. That's good. At least I'm surviving. Who's killing the dragons? Someone is getting damage for the dragons. Get away, Emerald. You. Any my chance of winning to be zero. Okay, I think I'm in the 1, 2. Oh yeah, we're in the top 5! I mean, I'm in the top 5. Okay, last chance. I'm in the top 5. I'm in the top 5. I'm in the top 5. Okay. Get out! You're ruining my chance of winning. Again. Someone die already and don't be me. Yeah, we're still in the top 5. Yes, top 4. Okay, top 4. I'm ready for anything. Oh, top 3. Top 2. Oh, come on. Top 2. Come on, we're in the top 2. No. We're in the top two. Come on. We can survive this. Yes! Woo! We won! Yes! I mean, I won! Not you! I won! Yeah! I haven't won in ages! Yes! Oh, I feel like the happiest Kirby in the world. Probably the only Kirby in the world, but okay. No, I did see... what? I haven't been sent to... Oh, there we go. Would have been funny if I lagged out. Oh, there's a new Skywars, but I won't do it. Even though it's a good game, I'm not going to do it. Turf Wars. Ooh. Did I just lag out? Oh, no. Weird. Anyway, we're going to be in Turf Wars. So, that one. This was originally going to be a live stream, but there was one problem with that because I don't have Okay, Fursy Blue, Fursy Red, basketball player, Santa, I mean, base. I forgot. I think it's basketball. Rugby. I'm going to create defenses because I don't want this to be a boring video. RandomsTV, I'm looking at you. Okay. Okay. We're gonna be extra defense. Extra defense. Extra defense means extra win. I am useless. Oh no. A red drew the blood. So that means red are winning. Come on. Nope! Oh, I killed it! Yes! I killed him. Another skill for the red. I see you. I didn't kill him, but, well, feels good. Someone else kill him. Oh, no. Okay. That arrow hit that pillar there. Okay. Build defense. Ooh. Oh wait, that's a blue. Yeah. Got confused then. Yeah. Okay, moving in. I repeat, moving in. Okay. Red is taking a lead. Yes! I killed someone. That's good. Oh, we're back to the start. Okay, combat time. Okay. Build. Okay. We got 64. Thanks. Okay. We need to build barricades. Okay. Okay. It's good. This is good. This is bad. This is really bad. Oh! That was really bad. Okay. I see you. I see you! Oh, I think I killed it. Okay, respawn. We're not getting as much kills as we hoped, but... Whoever is shooting that is, well, a champion at shots. Okay, SG Pig Lover. Excuse me! You. I'm trying to shoot shots. One man down. Okay, probably a win, but okay. Okay. Boom. Oh, I killed someone. We're not gonna win. I'm pretty sure of that, but I mean, we are. Oh no, the Reds are taking the lead. That means our base is being annihilated. If the red goes from there, we're doomed. If the reds destroy our base, well, we're doomed. We're doomed. So doomed, in fact, that we will then, the red team will then push us all into the a toaster and eat us. That seems kind of hot. Anyway, okay. I want to see this. Get destroyed. No particular reason, but well, the reds will conquer us. Oh, I can see a red there. Insta kill. Oh wow. Okay. We've only got that many blocks. That guy is, well, pro defender. Oh no. Ah! Oh. Oh. Hello? Okay. We're toast. No, I'm serious. We're toast. We are toast. Yeah! We are toast. Dang it. Oh no, our base is getting destroyed. Reds now. I mean, what? Are we reds? No, we're blue. That's bad. Well, I'm not going to celebrate because, well, people don't celebrate the death of another person's team. Okay, so let's play I'm scared of Draw My Thing, so not Draw My Thing. How about that cat and mouse game? That's the builders. Where is it? Block Hunt, here we go. I get to join a full lobby because I'm not waiting. That'll be the worst video ever. So I'm going to just charge in. So sheep squares, one in quiver, sheep, snake, well, I'm a really bad snake. I'm sorry, but I had to. Okay. Come on. Okay. You. That was you. Woo! Coins! And you. Pearls. Okay, the last one is... fireworks. We're not going to do that for the rest of the video. Okay. I've never played that but I'm certainly never gonna do it. Whoa! What's Mind Strike? I'm just gonna be rubbish at it. Accept my team. Accept it. SWAT team and bombers team. Bombers team. Bombers team. Bombers team. You know bombers are greatest because, well, they get to bomb stuff. Ugh! If you have to. I don't really like installing server server texture packs. Whoa! Oh yeah. Oh, I know what bomb rush is. I'm bad now. Okay, we've got guns. B. We're just going to. I'm just going to follow that lightning guy. B is that way. Okay. Better be A. Okay, A's this way. Oh! Okay! Yes! Okay, let me... yes! Okay. I don't know how to work the bombs, but... five alive. So two have already died. So, come on. Okay, following. Is this it? I am planting the bomb. Woo! The bomb is being planted. Okay. Here we go. Go. I'll protect the bomb. As best I can. Come on. Bomb active. Come on. No, I died. Well, at least the bomb. I actually planted it. Yes! Bomb has won the round. That much money? Okay. Let's go for A. I'm just gonna follow all these guys. Okay. This way. Come on. No. Who died? Who was that? Okay. We're toast. Ah! No. Get your gun. Who planted the bomb? Has someone just planted the bomb? I mean people. What is that? I'm gonna waste my ammo here. Okay. The smoke is good. B. Okay. I'm going B. I mean, I'm just following that guy. Please, whoever you are, I don't want to use a force to kill. Come on, where is the bomb active? Anyone just plant the stupid bomb. But I dropped the bomb, so I can't do it again. So someone needs to drop the bomb now. Or else we are toast. Oh. At least we got money. Wait, a new kit? Oh, come on. Okay, let's go. I've got a load of ammo, a load of swords, I mean stuff. I didn't know you could buy stuff through your inventory. It's clever. All of this is really clever. Okay, one more round. If the bombers win, I'll keep this video long. The SWAT team win. Okay, bomb. Go. What? Planted. Who buy? Come on, reload. I'm dead. Okay. Thank you for watching this too. Thank you for watching this too. Two videos in one special. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want another one of these, I certainly can do it. Can we get to 5 likes on this video? If we do, we'll get another 2 videos in one video. So, thanks, thank you, and bye!